For joining us here at 6 o'clock, investigators on scene of a deadly accident involving a train and a gravel truck.
Jim Gardner and Bob Mills, Sky News 9, over the scene earlier today. Now, this is in Grady County near Pocasset.
So it's important to note here, there doesn't appear to be any lights or crossing arms. The area is expected to be shut down for a while due to that accident.